prove the trig identity, start by taking the conjugate of the numerator. Oops, minus 1 times cosecant theta plus 1. And then we get cotangent theta times cosecant theta plus 1. What happens here? We get cosecant squared theta minus 1 on the top, and then cotangent theta quantity cosecant theta plus 1. This right here is equal to the cotangent squared. We've got cotangent on the bottom, cosecant theta plus 1. One of these cancels that out, and we end up with what we're looking for, cotangent of theta over cosecant theta plus 1.